Where is it? Okay.
I want to say to all Vietnamese in Vietnam or out overseas that Vietnam today is still a very poor country. Vietnam today in the world community is still at the very lowest echelon compared to other countries. So I think it's the duty of every Vietnamese to be united and build a new Vietnam to become a new dragon in Asia. I think it's very wrong that some, especially some Vietnamese overseas in America, that today are asking and demanding that Vietnam has to adopt some sort of democracy like they have in America. My personal opinion is it was wrong. It's not fit to the Vietnam in the present situation.